Here we are at Elissa's bat mitzvah.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, if you can all please take your seats, we will be starting momentarily.
Robin! What do you have to say, Liza? Nice and loud.
Hi.
That's it? Where are we?
We're at this place.
What is it?
It's
Whose bat mitzvah is it? Cousin?
Elissa.
And we're in state of what? What state?
Michigan.
Michigan? You want to say hello to everybody over this table?
How do you want to do with the bathroom
floor? That one?
Here we go.
Say hi, Al. Alec. Hi. Nice days. Jared. Here's Jeffrey illegally drinking, age 16.
When you come here, you're on the computer all day. And Stacy is your outstanding wife, and she has a great handle on life. She gets you to help her without using tricks, so both of you come up here and light candle 6.
Yesterday I heard a lover's sigh. Goodbye, oh my. 7 times he got aboard his train. And 7 times he hurried back to kiss in love again and tell her, tootsie, goodbye. Tootsie, don't cry. That choo-choo train that takes me away from you.
You gotta hit the record button.
Tell us that it makes me kiss me pretty and then do it over again. Watch for the nail. I'll never fail. You don't get a letter, then you'll know I'm in jail. Tootsie, don't cry. Tootsie, goodbye.
there dancing. How come, Russ?
I'd really thank Rochelle for having a big
schnoz. I'd like to thank Rochelle for having a big schnoz. Snowball.
Once again, Snowball. I need everybody who's on the dance floor. Go off the dance floor. Bring somebody on up here. We're going to fill up this dance floor.
Grandma. Bring me.
No, there's no Neverlight.
Don't down you. You're supposed to ask somebody else to dance.
I'm spinning with a board. We have to come up with my head. I can only make the first one so it's an empty stomach.
Once again, Snowball. Actually, go grab somebody. Ow!
Thank you.
More practicing. Come on, get up at Aunt Michelle's and let's come into the kitchen and have some breakfast.
Oh, I thought you meant staying.
You
were left over
raisin.
Yeah.
You want a raisin?
So,
hey, Dad, have a grape juice.
You do what?
Have a grape juice.
Yeah.